So the pig-headed bat and bee, tales of your misdeeds are told from Boston to Brasilia. We can also only hold up this army for like a few months or something. We should be able to win this fight. Like, I don't know how we would lose. Oh my god, I'm giving birth. Hey y'all, it's Kara. This is Crusader Kings 2. This is the After the End mod. We're over here in mid-Michigan. We're trying to restore America. Something something apocalypse America. We are Tycoon B-Bear of mid-Michigan. We have something that's a lot more important to deal with right now, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. So we have an enemy who's planning to invade. It's one of these goddamn Norsemen who I'm sick and tired of, and he's planning to invade with what is right now 25,000 troops, which is not good. By the way, I was looking at my portrait. I have no idea what happened. Did she get branded or something? Is that like a really nasty scar? He has 25,000 troops. That might get to like 30,000. I don't know. He has some allies with him, so that's not great. What is he planning this war for? Just a whole invasion. He's probably gonna take everything. You know, it's not as bad as it might look. 4,000 troops right now. They're mercenaries. They'll probably get to like 5,000. Before May. I'm just gonna leave them up because I don't want to have to pay to like reinstate them. Bleeding money for like a few months, but that's okay. I do have some money. I also have some allies. I have some tributaries. This guy's an ally. Some of them are very weak. You know, they might not be able to do all that much. Some of them aren't bad, so I might be able to do something with them. I'm gonna try to survive. That's all I can do. We're gonna fight this like a guerrilla war. We're gonna have to move quickly. We're gonna have to be smart about everything. I have some boats. It's not really enough to do anything with. I'm just gonna try to like outmaneuver them, see what's possible. I mean, we might as well go on a salvage expedition. Am I even gonna be back in time? I'm pregnant too. Okay, good lord. I have about a month. He still only has like 25,000 troops. That's good. I might as well duel someone in the meantime. Oh, I'm pregnant, right? That makes a fair amount of sense. Yeah, seriously, what the hell happened to my face? Did I get branded by someone? Did I miss an inventory where I just get branded? So the pig-headed bat bee, tales of your misdeeds are told from Boston to Brasilia. How many troops do you have? Do you have enough to do anything to me? The thing that sucks is like, I can build an army and that's okay. Like, I can do that. I don't think it's gonna be very good. Let's just try to get as many troops as I can. I'm probably gonna hire some more troops. Man, am I nervous. Where is his army? He's over here. Why is he over here?
Offer to join a war.
Okay, this is good. This is all good. Okay, I see their army. That sucks. Are you with it? No. Okay, so this is like one half of the army or something. It's good that he's splitting up his army though, because if he splits up his army, I'll be able to fight him like one-on-one without having to worry about the rest of his army. The problem is that I'm sure the rest of his army is around here somewhere. The Brave Men of Atlanta, sure. The Shaolin Company, sure. Why not? I like how he has the nickname, the Liberator, and then he's trying to like crush us. I have to meet him, right? Like that's all I can do. We're gonna have something like 17,000 troops. Hopefully that's good enough against his 25,000 troops. It's not going to be, but I can try. He's still like over here for some reason. Why is there an army all the way out here? What are you doing with your army? Why? That's actually fine, because it gives us visibility or something. We can also only hold up this army for like a few months or something. I'm gonna try to win a few battles, and then we need to run up here and take as much territory as we can, as quickly as we can. We should be able to win this fight. Like, I don't know how we would lose. Oh my god, I'm giving birth. Right now. Okay. Let me check something really quick. Are there any organizers around here? He's terrible, but it's good enough. I'm so worried about like the nature of this campaign. Do I even have a chance? I had a kid. Oh, she's so good. I can become celibate. Not yet. Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot that the problem with like fighting armies like this is that you lose supply and then something something, all of your army gets wiped out. Frick. What? There goes my plan. I forgot. It's tribal pagan territory. I can't just siege it down. Okay, now I really don't know what to do. Do we have to go back? Yeah, but I'm not gonna be able to hold up all these troops. Not good. I have to dismiss these two, I think. I'm gonna have to try to survive with like 10,000 troops. That's all I can do. Like, that's all I can hold up. I mean, he only has 20,000 troops now, I suppose. I mean, that's still twice as many as I have with all of my troops, all of them put together. But I can handle that. I can deal. I can do something. I see them coming. I see them coming on their stupid little boats. They're gonna land somewhere. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Should I have waited to bring up those other troops? Probably. I probably should have waited a little bit. Yeah, that's what they were doing. They were just building up their troops. And now they're gonna come with all of them. Here's the fight. Are you good at defending? No, you're not. You're good at defending. You're really good at defending. Let's try to survive. I mean, we have an okay chance, you know? We have an all right chance. I'm pretty good. My two co... Oh, you're gonna join my war. Thanks. It's sort of late, but better late than never. Oh, he lost 2,000 troops from... Oh, you lose a bunch of troops because of attrition. Oh, thank goodness. He gained a bunch of them back, but that's very... How's he gaining back so many of them? I want to have some more troops in the center because I have a feeling that's where he's going to focus his army. Man, I wish this army was over here. I guess he is sort of distracting them, maybe, from doing something worse. I don't know, man. I don't know. All right, let's try to survive. This is the one place where we can effectively make a stand. Like, this is it, right here. All right, the center flank is gone. But the two flanks on the left and the right have won their respective... Yeah, this is a lot of pressure. The two flanks on the left and the right won their respective fights. Thank God. I don't know why they always do this thing where they just replace you with random people. But it's okay. They're actually doing pretty well. As long as these two can win. Okay, thank goodness. Jesus Christ. That was huge. That was a big one. Yeah, 44% war score. That's only 76. If I just offer a white piece right now, he would leave me alone, and this would be over. I think that's all I want. Yeah, let's just offer a white piece. I think he knows at this point that it's pretty much over. Good job doing stuff over here, I guess. I think that distracted him a little. Oh, thank God. So I guess that's how you deal with an invasion. Like, here's the thing. If there wasn't this like huge attrition penalty over here, I totally would have just gone and like tried to attack this territory. But if you're trying to defend yourself and you're trying to survive, that's probably not the best thing to do. Now what do we do? I still want to form Michigan if I can. I only need like a few more counties. That's not bad. I only have 1,000 troops of my own. Okay, that sucks. You're defending against... Oh my god. Are you for real? All of these Norsemen. I think you'll be fine. It seems like you're winning. I think you'll be okay. There's... Oh, you're not Norse. Okay, that's good. You're just a rando. Declining what costs us zero prestige. If we accept, we'll be part of the Detroiter Ontario War for the... Cool, that's cool. You're dealing with like three wars right now, and you're like, oh, I know. Let me start a fourth. If we accept, we will lose those tributaries. So if I decline, I won't, right? Yeah, you're on your own. I think I need to like wait to declare a holy war. For whatever reason, you need to wait for like 5 years between holy wars. So I'm just gonna go for a border dispute. You know, just get this little piece of territory. It should be fine. It should be just fine. I mean, I don't have that many troops on my own is the only thing. But I do have a bunch of allies who should theoretically be able to join. Now all we have to do to win this war is just like get a little bit more territory, I think. We have to go through death first to get it though. Okay, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Please don't die. Don't die. Okay, we made it. Okay, don't die. Don't die. Oh. The worst. Just the worst. Let me see if I can try to get this. So I was looking at the title that I need. I can make that whenever. It's fine. In order to create Michigan, I need four more counties. In order to do that, if I can declare war on you, and then try to get these two, I think I should be good. Status update. It's been a few years. I've just been waiting around. Stuff has been happening around me. Things have seemed to calm down. Like, I don't think Norse people are really invading anymore. Maybe they're afraid. Maybe they're just afraid. Also, did you notice that there are two superiors and a massive Minnesota and a giant Iowa? We'll deal with it later. Or we'll just ignore it. Like, I don't know. Look at how good this character is. Like, what the hell? Anyways, I think we're ready to form this kingdom. In order to form Michigan, I think we need technically three more counties. Fortunately, I was just like sending out my chancellor out for a few years. He's really freaking good. He managed to get claims on this county, and on this county. So here's what I'm gonna do. I guess you can just form a claim over here, whatever. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna release this person as a tributary because whatever. And now I'm just gonna press all my claims and I should be able to get all of them all at once. I know, I always feel bad every time I do that because it's like, you've been a loyal ally for this entire time, but you know, alliances come and go at my own personal convenience. Did she shave her head? Is that what she decided to do? I know what'll make me win. I'll shave my head. There we go. That was such a difficult war. It took all of my energy, all of my strength. Yeah, good thing I got all those claims. I didn't want to like point them out or anything, but this counselor or this chancellor, he's really good. He's really freaking good. I mean, look at his, he's a musician. He's a charismatic negotiator. He's possessed, like he's perfect. As a matter of fact, you can marry my old ass looking 18-year-old daughter just because you did such a good job. Look, my daughter, her hair is going gray at 18. Those are some rough genetics. All right, we did it. We can now form the Kingdom of Michigan. Good. So now that we've done that, we're actually well on our way to forming America. I know it seems like we still have a lot to do. Actually, hang on. Make a couple merchant republics. There we go, wanted to do that. Can I get you to be my vassal at all? No. I should be able to do this, right? All right, I'm gonna do it. There's a crusade against our religion. What? Against, from who? Wait. Who is this coming from? Who is this crusade coming from? It's the Pope? The Pope is trying to bring a crusade against me. That's cool. That's fun. Seems like next time I'll have another thing to deal with. Or is it you? Are you the one who's launching? Who is launching this war? I don't understand. Oh, God damn it, Glitter Hoof. That counselor was so good. All right, I'll appoint my son. Whatever. Oh, he was so good. Glitter Hoof. Oh my God. I got Toledo. Obviously vital. Toledo. Legendary gathering. Sure, might as well start that. I think we've done okay. We made a kingdom. We have some vassals. I will try to like form the rest of this kingdom next time. We also have to defend against this, which I have no idea why this is happening, but we'll defend against this, whatever. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna leave this video for now. I feel like that was successful. We did pretty good. B-Bear, gonna take over the whole country, the whole thing. So that's where I'm gonna leave this video. Thank you for watching. This has been Kara, and I'll see you in the next video.